Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zaidan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
Welcome. Enjoy yourself.
Come on! I am so honored by your visit to my humble stall. Let me show you my fine potter's plate.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now working on this novel of his. Some kind of political thriller, I think. You know, airport lit.
Oh, that's nice. So he doesn't miss the old school?
Well, he was headmaster for 30 years. And he still carries around the master key. You know, the one that fits all the locks? Seem to be able to park a damn thing. But that's nostalgia for you.
Well, maybe now he'll be a famous writer.
The old headmaster of the school Zaidan is using as his field HQ lives right above the carpet shop. According to his son, he kept the school's master key out of nostalgia. Supposedly, this opens any lock in the building.
Instead.
Right. And maybe my carpets are mad.
Give your old man some credit, Marwin. It might surprise you yet. Anyway, go on.
Hey, you! You! Take a walk! Get out of here!
Stand back!
What the? Please, I need help!
Roger, Command. Nothing tangible yet, sir. Still looking.
shitload of bodies over here. Someone's got man.
There. So much for breaking and entering. You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
Target.
help here!
Right over there!
Got a casualty here!
Hey, you're under a... You... Hey, what are you doing here?
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
And I have nothing to report from my current location.
Marshal! There he is!
I need help! Someone, I need help right now!
What's going on?
Just take one rotten apple, are you seriously? This guy?
What the fuck?
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Shit, he's right there!
Thank you.
Command, I have arrived at the location, and it looks clear.
Compromise, but I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Comp? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. Die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus, someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was there?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives. Like you. Dig a trench, Director. And make it a deep one. Because none of you are safe anymore.